Hi everyone, welcome to bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 6.9 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the given line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 6.9 cm. So here 6 and this is 6.5 and counting 4. So 6.9 cm. This is a 6.9 cm line segment. Now labeling here A and B. Next, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So labeling here C and here D. AB and CD both intersect here at a point. So taking here point P. Therefore, CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the given line AB equals 6.9 cm. By this way, you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.